Okay. Image guiding systems are extremely important for current radiology. I must say that from my point of view, they are still not fully implemented. We are still not using in full their great opportunities because all well-known systems of such kind here in Europe, we are speaking about iGUIDE from European Society of Radiology, which has been developed together with the American College of Radiology in the close cooperation. It's based on the evidence-based radiology and evidence-based medicine. It allows us to improve results of treatment and management and diagnosis to save resources of healthcare and save much time. So we are coming to our target, to the correct diagnosis, in the shortest way with the least resources. So it's always in the progress. We are improving it and making it better and better, but along belongs to the different countries. We should include these guides into our healthcare systems.